The IRS is going to scan your face and they're giving it to a third party. So if you're going to pay your taxes online, you'll have to scan your face for the IRS, who will then give it to a third party who then can, well, that's where it gets shady. Facial recognition is becoming more and more common. It's how most Americans open their phone. But here's the thing, there are no federal regulations on any of this. And there are serious concerns about how the IRS is going to safeguard your face and why it's spending $86 million on a third party called ID.me when the federal government already has its own facial recognition sign-in service that it could just expand. Especially when ID.me stores the data for years and can give it to law enforcement or other government agencies. There's also no transparency on this at all. What starts as a way to pay your taxes or make entering the country easier could turn into a dystopian nightmare really fast. A nightmare that starts with